Year 2022 is our second year of farming. Besides cherry tomatoes, we grow runner beans, potatoes, radish, peppers, and pak choi. The yield of each produce is high. It is a big fun to record each harvest and put them in a collage. Now, follow me to see our farming journey.
Oh. Yeah, so you see, spring is coming, so Robin is clear a piece of places and get the grass out, so when our nursery of things can get ready, then can get some things planted. So Rob,
who's broken it?
Can you just start to do it?
Do it? What's do it mean?
Do it.
Right.
Hey, quick, I'm on video. Hey, you.
Oh,
you're kneading down there to do it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So basically, what he do is just cut some.
I basically just broken it already.
To cut some piece of top of the grass off by using it's a bigger knife. They call the masati.
Machete.
Yeah. Actually, this is so you can pull it back when they get dried.
Yeah.
They can make use of that soil as a fertilizer. So the job is quite hard, so therefore I arranged
not to do it.
I'm not doing that, get Rob to doing that. So my job is just to video him to do the job. It's just a corner left to do, but it's a bit harder for him, so he's struggling now. I just reported your performance.
Is the video getting used? That's
amazing. Yeah, very easy. So, okay, look at there. Is that is the这块地呢是萝卜在初春的时候，开出来的，就是把草给拔了。我种了一点这个小西红柿，种了四个小西红柿，可是它们好像长势不是很好。然后呢，就种了一两，就是那个发芽的葱，种的里面了。 然后这边长放着杆的都是种的是土豆，只有一个。你看吧，它发芽了。我其实对土豆长什么样我还不知道，就长这样了。所以呢，我扒开看了，这确定是土豆，因为我都不知道哪个是超市买的油菜，然后把外面皮扒了，然后把心种下，看样好像长得还不错。
过来的小菜园，那么一边呢种的是西红柿，另外呢一边呢主要是土豆和上海青，上海青基本就是我从超市买的种上去的，土豆长得是不错，我们可以过去看一下。我这小花园外头呢种了长扁豆和葱，葱主要是为了防止这个。 病虫害吧。那我看看我们的长扁豆，有几颗是长得比较好的。地瓜长得比较，土豆长得是不错的，然后这边的西红柿也还在长，不错。
菜地呢种的有西红柿和土豆。西红柿呢已经有开花了，看这边有已经有小花了。那边有一个猫在看我。西红柿已经开花了，然后这边呢是土豆，我们已经发现两个小土豆了，可是还没有去挖，想等它们长大一点再挖。外面那个白的和那个就是想那个杂草不要在旁边生，所以这样可以保证杂草不那么一直长。这两个就是说因为有猫还是狗啊跑这来大便，所以就想赶走它们，这样放上这个捉鼠器。那比你最让人兴奋了，你看看长得这么大了，希望能有更多的冰长出来。我们看到这边也有两个小的软的冰呢，你感觉好像都是自己的小孩一样。哦，这边还有三个软的冰。这边小星是开始开花做果了，我是想看一看哪个已经有了果了。这颗好像一个哦，这有一个做了一个果了，你看啊，这个做了果了，还是不是很多。所以另外一颗呢，这边的花还没有做果。他们叠的尽快的啊，就还有俩月的生长时间，他们就不可以再生长了啊。这有一个做果了。这做果了，这束花还是没有做果呢。哦，这个做果的比较多，看这个做果的比较多。这边通通是一个、两个、三个、四个、五个、六个，呀，都已经做果了。哦，七个、八个，那个做这颗做果是比较旺盛的，我要把侧枝剪一剪。那不开花结果的我就要把它去掉，给它留一些生长的空间。这颗长得基本上就没有做果，开花刚刚有开花。这开花了，没有做果呢。这边做果了，你看一个、两个、三个做果了。这个天气太冷，所以东西就是很难那个什么。这一片土豆呢，我想呢，现在我挖另外一颗，看这里面有没有土豆。主要是它根部底下，哎，这看到土豆，看到没有？这有土豆，这个有土豆，我要把它这个挖出来。啊，这有两个，看到没有？两个，在它的根部。我要把它拿出来。一个，两个，还有三个，还有别的，它比较小的我就不挖了，让它把这土放回去，让它接着再长。今年的小西红柿已经开始收成不错了，我给你看看我这个它的果实的情况，希望都能够这个做果能做住。你看看这边已经是果实累累了，这边也是，你看果实很丰茂的，很丰茂的，那边也是有很多的果了。只是是不是需要蔬果，我还没有经验，我们拭目以待吧。这边都有已经长果了，成就就是这个了。你看看这个多好，一会儿我把它收下来，这个我最好能摘了，因为这个矮嘛，我够得着。还有这些，你看，都是非常漂亮。看看，这些扁豆。 扁豆这花都哦，这有一个大的，你看看，这有一大的，看这有一大的，你们看到没有？很大很大，可以收了。这长这么长，你看多漂亮！要拿个剪刀。
That
为什么 ？No no, that one on top. Just on that. Ah yeah.
That one.
Yeah. Don't pulling all everything down. Just put that one down. Yeah.
Some good ones coming out now.
Yeah, they were hiding, you see. They got, you see, few of there, here, few of there, you see. You need to make them in hash, yeah, otherwise they can't get the bin because no support.
How can we reach this?
Yeah, that problem.
Suspend
it a bit. No, you broken that. Yeah, okay.
We'll have to.
Get a smiling face one.
Yeah, Nunu is very happy with the shape and size of the bean. Let's do a runner.
西红柿的果子真的是很繁茂了。这个挺好的，我收下来。这个挺好的，我收下来。这个也不错，我得收下来。这个也不错，我收下来。
Bought a pepper from supermarket. It seeds grew and fruited.
辣椒呢，长得还可以。可是最后能不能做下果来，还真很难说。你看吧，这个好像有一个花了，一个花，俩花，仨花，然后他们说要掐头，我就不知道是不是要掐，反正这种的长再有一个月，如果不长就很难再长了。这个好像还有希望，好像这做了一果，这做了一个果，我估计这种的大的柿子椒也就做一两个果，所以掐头可能还是有用的。青椒呢长得也不错，你看这个儿哈已经这么大了，跟我的拳头比一比，这样的 size 了。这个卡在中间那儿是不是能够长大？我有比它还担心，这个就还没长出来呢，太慢了，再不长就来不及了。啊，这就是青椒的情况，我就一共种了这一二三四五颗。看他能不能够最后成活吧。
August, Rob's sister brought me radish seeds, so I planted straight away. They grew quickly. October, I can start to harvest the radish.
This is the second one I putting off, but they got something funny thing happened. The third one, I think I'm going to take all them off. That, look at me, that is the one.Yeah, this is grow perfectly. Then this one still be small, but I decide to get them down because the leaf keep on got problems. So I just go to pulling them off. So today I harvest four. Here got some, I think animals eating these things.So, I harvest four of radish. They are very happy. Four of the radish. I use for cook lunch. 我的小萝卜哈，是那个一直被虫子吃，你看看，所以我就打算把它拔出来了。看看它好像长得也是不错的，长得挺大的了。我把它扒出来吧，因为不然虫子一直都吃完了。所以呢，我就打算把它弄出来。放到那边去了。这边一颗也是不小了，你看看这小萝卜也是长得不小了。如果我一直让它这么长的话，它可能就会长得就是像中国的那种似的，
很大很大的。你看看这不错哈，也是很大的小萝卜长的。哦，我是不想要把我的手吧弄得脏，所以我就没去真的拔，而且我是不想把旁边这个菜都给那根都影响到，所以我就是这样给它这么给它起出来。耶，又一个，哈哈，看看我这小萝卜，看看都长得这么大了。我这边还有一颗，我这边还有两个，这两个我先让它长吧，等我下次再来拔，好像没有什么虫子来吃。这两个我拿一个吧，拿一个留一个。
So now I'm going to cut this veggie. Look at my knife. Dwarf knife. One.
This will look close up. Yeah, that's one bite eye.
Yeah, then.
I'm going to close up there, Sakina. Yeah. You're just taking the top off, aren't you?
Yeah, that.
Look
the other
bottom.
One.
Yeah, excellent.
Okay, so now. Can take this home.
Right, do I now switch the thing off?
Yeah, switch off.
So, challenge me with a knife.
啊！哎呦，姐，真的很冷啊！这边都已经冻了，你看我这个叶子，通通被冻了，通通被冻。不知道他们今年能不能活过去。我晚上给他们加了一层那个，你看这叶子都冻了。都变成白白的了，我这塑料皮儿也被冻得东倒西歪的，这葱都成了冻葱了，哈哈，这葱冻了，我拿这，已经变成冻葱了，哎呀，天气很冷啊，不知道他们能不能熬过来啊，地下都冻了，底下都冻了，都是地下都冻了。多少也都是冻的。Yeah, I'm waiting for you. This side is all frozen. Don't know whether they can survive. Just have a try.